This is an Eyewitness News 5 weather update.
We're continuing to monitor this winter storm. Ice power outages wreaking havoc all across the state.
Let's take a live stream look at Western Canadian County. You can see the conditions right there. This ice and rain just mixing, making this a springtime winter blast.
Let's head right over now to meteorologist Brad Sowder. Brad, you've been tracking this all morning long, helping people keep ahead of this storm.
Yes, guys, good morning to you. It's almost noontime. We've got temperatures that are not rising now. In fact, Oklahoma City at the airport has fallen to 32. So we're not going in the direction that we would like. So the icing is continuing as the rain continues to fall. Edmond 31, Bethany 30, likely only in problems only increasing here as we increase the moisture. Continue to pump it out of the south. Here is 8, 9, 10 a.m. And by 11 a.m., you'll notice that we're still seeing that stream coming up out of the south. We've had 1 to 2 inches of liquid precipitation, but the back edge of this starting to move east slowly. And that's hopeful, too, because we want to get this out quick. Already seen up to a half an inch of ice in Cordell, Oklahoma. Other areas, about a quarter of an inch of ice. Half an inch of ice is more than enough to bring down trees and power lines. Oklahoma City still getting some of the ice right on the edge of this. It's all rain to the east. Roads should be in pretty good shape, but some of the trees are beginning to snap off, especially with all the rain that we have in the ground as well. That is loosening the roots, a little bit of winds, a lot of ice. We're getting some problems. We'll keep you ahead of the storm, continue to watch this, and hope to get this band of freezing rain out of here pretty soon. That's the latest. We'll bring you a new update coming up in just minutes on what this storm is going to do.
Live Advantage Doppler HD 24/7 at KOCO.com.